can. Say yes, you get a temporary structure when you go into an executive when they abroad. But you know that's how it go. You national executive. See, that one day that they only get authority to make decisions about the party
and for the party.
Small couscous inside at the moment. The party, like the party of family, job is for journalist, but first of all, Munana said people and go to what they have in my yard. But the issue is not the fairness.
And put into effect, also prevent smaller political parties from seeking funding outside of this country. So, as a small party, the other African countries, they go get donor funding, they will go give them logistics, for letting them reach across this country, and able to man the voting centers by their own independent observers. Yes, it's nice to have the EU in our offense, according to the international law, by upholding this solution by the law. We want to empower the media. That is why, again, I say, we as the National Progressive Democrats will put together and persuade the new parliament to get a budget allocation for the media. The Private Information Act, the PII, will guarantee everybody the right to their own privacy. If somebody not give the right for talk about a personal business, it's an offense, according to the international law, by upholding this solution by the law. We want to empower the media. That is why, again, I say, we as the National Progressive Democrats will put together and persuade the new parliament to get a budget allocation for the media. The Private Information Act, the PII, will guarantee everybody the right to their own privacy. If somebody not give the right for talk about a personal business. So we know say austerity measures were imposed, but while they say that they cut down government expenses, we actually see government expenses ballooned. So we tire of pronouncements by the government, both past and current governments here. Now we want action. We, the people of Sierra Leone, we're all over the world, all over this country, we don't tire with pronouncements them and little results. Yes, we acknowledge, say, some work has been done. Some work don't happen. We see some of them work their day. But at what cost? You know, you charge me 700% more for something where for only cost me $1 million, you charge me $7 million. Now they can't work the day we don't see Naya. And the deliverable of that kind task the day and projects the day, we know they see the sustainability. The roads then, they crumble within 6 months, and some within 1 year. They not begin to overflow because the drainage systems then wake up with the contract, not only one day where they put. The quality of tar and the layer we're supposed for day, not only kind they use. They cut corners so that the companies then go able for giving kickbacks. Because that has been the practice always in this country. We want to change that. We want the country and the next government to be accountable 100% to the citizens then. It's become disenfranchised, and the suppression by the government back then, unfortunately that was the APC government, a paramount. We don't get an history of security lapses which caused the rebel war. We don't be able to contain them as a nation. So we want to bring that into play here. You learn from the best, you customize it to fit your locals. So I work at various departments, from the IT department to the data security department, as a manager, and work financing for get a function day. We could separate that function day. The Ministry of Finance already collects budget across all government agencies, for all government agencies accountable to then deliver goods the way then they set collectively now all departments at the beginning of the year. me in particular, you know, I've got my draft manifesto, but it's mainly made up of inputs from areas that we don't visit across the country. We no want for just sit down and think solutions for people. We want for let the people them come up with their own solutions, then their own local solutions them. Where we they look at as a party and customize them for fit the developmental structure and the vision for the future of the people. So as a result, we say we will wait till we don't at least tour most of the country, if not all of the country, and collect inputs from all across the nation. Then we will customize them, condense them, and able for make the necessary changes and present them back to the nation for let them validate if those are their aspirations in the local community, their aspirations for their family and for their country. So NPD now a national party. We are a party with ideology. We want to capture the true aspirations of the people then. We not to like the APC or SNPP. We not ever any kind of socialism or communism business. We are a pragmatic party. We believe in ideas then for promote the civil union. We public policy in the center of it is how NPD go able for nurture, train, develop, and launch the Sierra Leonean for be the best human resource in the world. We want trade companies then look across the world for talent, let it able for Kana Salon, just like how they do now in India or Germany. If you look for good engineers there, you look in Silicon Valley in the United States, you look in India, and some even in China, Germany, and if you look across Africa, some they come even to Ghana and get good technical expertise then. We want to make Sierra Leone be part of that list day where people them and countries them will look to for either good skilled staff. Today we get a country where we once called the anthems of Africa, because we pride ourselves in education, the highest standard in the continent. Since 1961, 56 years down the road, we get one of the worst education system in the world. One of the worst in the world. We will begin to ask ourselves, what did go wrong since 1961 to today? What did go wrong? You cannot develop a society without the foundation of good human resource. Now people them, now they make systems them. Not so, system comprises of people, processes, and technology. People are the first. To Sierra Leone, we NPD, the people of this country, now the number one important resource to we as a party. And we want to espouse that to the nation, let them know say, this is our NPD in your mantra. We want to ensure the Sierra Leonean is well cared for since the day we then born out to the day we depart this world. Even when he don't die, we want to give him the fittest respect so that his soul will rest in peace. Today, you know, they see the infrastructure they did. We hospital they shattered. They are understaffed, under-resourced. We not get a proper healthcare deliverable system for even take care of the unborn baby to the baby and the mother and much more the educational system for care for with school picking them or the safe neighborhoods them with the kind of facilities them way we need as a nation for care for the family unit. We don't have that. When I show me a neighborhood where get a community park, a library, and a community center in this country. And all day, since 1961, Sierra Leone not get a neighborhood where get a park, a community center, and a library. And all day in this country. So we ask ourselves why the basic things there for the family unit not available in this country. Well, my own answer to that is because since 1961, now only two political parties they don't rule we, and they get a small intervention of the rebel war and the military rule. Nothing different has happened. The nation, I want to tell you, say me, Patrick Oduwa, want to summon the conscience of this nation, Sierra Leone, for ask if una want for continue with business as usual. Una want for continue with poverty. Una want for continue with the daily sufferings of we people then. Una want for continue with injustice and starvation. Una want for continue with the dilapidated infrastructure then. Una want for continue with the unsafe neighborhoods then. We lack the facilities for let the family unit operate with peace. Una want for continue with the bankrupt economy as we have today. Una want for continue with the shattered healthcare system. We not able for respond to basic disasters then. Do we want to continue like that as a nation? Or una want for give NPD, the National Progressive Democrat, where we symbol that the golden key, una want for give the opportunity for use the golden key for affect change. Because we want for use the golden key for bring about change. And how do you bring about change? We all know change is sometimes disruptive. Yes, change is sometimes disruptive because what they happen is wherever you introduce change, the status quo will be rattled. Business as usual for some people will be interrupted. And new methods, processes, and techniques will be deployed against corruption, against inefficiencies. So, and systems that will be put in place for enhanced reliability for them will be productive. So as a result, it will disrupt the current system a little bit, but not a positive disruption. Just like the likes of Facebook disrupt the technological industry, the likes of Google disrupt bigger companies, NPD, Camfor disrupt the APC and the SLPP. These are the Goliaths of Sierra Leone. We don't watch them 2 days here when APC do the convention. Now, McKinney, we see hundreds of state vehicles. Land Cruisers, they will cost $85,000 patrolling the streets up and down. Those are government resources where they use for party function. Illegal, but nobody will hold them accountable. Because nobody know they for enforce the laws of this country. There is not an independent body. We go say we will blame the judiciary, but who controls the judiciary? So what we NPD want to do is we want to take a good look at we system in the country and propose a new system where the judiciary function as an independent body, where the citizens of this country get the right to bring their governments to bear, and where the independent media houses will be independent. Because when you not rely on government funding, you get an allocation as the media budgeted by the parliament, you no go subject yourself for be biased. Because if the parliament allocates your budget for the media in terms of una logistics there, then una no answerable to nobody but to the country. Because the people in parliament na the country choose them for the day. So what thing me they say is we get a vision for this country, and that is for affect change. We want to connect and collaborate with all Sierra Leoneans for power this country to the next generation. And that involves strengthening the education system, caring for the young, poor, rich, by having an effective, a cost-effective and efficient healthcare delivery system where we go put in place. We want to develop an healthcare insurance trust fund where everybody will contribute to the pan. So where you see, you will get top quality healthcare services. They tell me say they provide free healthcare service for women they will get belay. But if you ask the man they will get belay, they will tell you say where they go to hospital, they go ask them for buy card, buy pen, buy paper, buy eraser, all kind of crazy. You know, but what you want to say is anything we free most times is not always good. Let we all be our own body as a nation. Let the well be paid the fair share, and then the middle class also will pay the fair share. So as a nation, NPD, me own vision for the country, now for put together a strong educational system, a very cost-effective healthcare deliverable system, we will take care of all Sierra Leoneans and partner with the development partners then for ensure that we will get the best facilities in this country for service to people then. Instead of them running overseas for simple medical conditions. We also want to make sure say we sufficient in waiting with the consumer in the country. All the staple step for able for produce the naya. We don't get no business as a country for spend $160 million last year for import rice for institutional feeding. We NPD under my own leadership, if the nation give me the opportunity for govern this country, I will make sure say within the first 2 years, Sierra Leone will be self-sufficient in we staple foods. We know it in an 18 day. We get the fertile land, we get an agricultural based university in Ayawin and Anjala. So we know we say we not get the technical expertise. And in most cases, we get the support from donor funds, but the management of their support then they seem for me the problem. The execution of the money that will be coming, how the projects are implemented, seem for me the problem.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Kamara. And thank you, members of the press, for the one day we did listen. I think I will try for do this in Creole, just like the Secretary General, the able Secretary General do. So most of the people them across the country will benefit from this press conference.
Mr. Dwyer is a very hard-working fellow, very simple, down-to-earth, relatable, and he understands the work we grassroots and they do, and because he's at a grassroots and involved in grassroots, he understands the values of our principles for maintain and safeguard principles where the party espouses for say. If we in a party cannot change, we will look like change. In other words, no go put old wine in a new bottle and call it change. So we are a new party, and so you can see now all the things that are expressed, my mother said, even me, one man was here, like you. So that's what we say. Change has to represent change. Now that's when we get new faces, and new ideologies, and new ways of thinking, and new ways of doing things. We saw why they have to give me remarks, but tell me what you can do for this country as a leader. And that's why we are denying we want for kind on will to the nation for say, this is the process where we face it will be associated with the key and good party at this nation. And now we get to a total and complete national executive body in place. And we're ready for contest. A few days ago, we get to answer another question that we party about the leadership. We party not elect, we only select, we elect a flag bearer. So the flag bearer, if we get two candidates, three candidates, four candidates, then we contest. Now, if process so called primary, then a small election inside the party, but we're national, so they go all over for campaign, the members and the party only, not the members and the nation, just the party members for vote for them. So we open that process today, the closing period come, we get three applications. Then we have answered the question, where the process don't close so? Any reason there for let we open up some more for allow more people for coming? Or should we agree, say we don't enough time for everyone kind side? anybody will be need for or one for cancer for a woman cancer by that end day. So we hold a meeting two nights ago. We would decide the executive say that process will not close for the flag bearer. It not close, not the woman again. And we get three applications then for flag bearer. Who's scrutinizing applications and they? One of them, he writes in anonymous, in other words, he not put name, he not put picture. Even though the requirements for the application states categorically clearly say, you need to get a picture and a name attached to the application process. I mean, application file, he not come. So another one also, sending out application without the fee, where it's non-refundable. So each has to look at that. One of the three applications, one application they will meet all the criteria set by the application file. Because you put a name, you put the curriculum vitae, you go resume, you get a picture of it, you pay the processing fee for the application. So when that process we don't review, the secretary then gonna be interested secretary, Madam Susan Williams. He and the commissioner, that is also an interim commissioner, they sit down and conduct an interview with this person who meets the criteria where they set the application. The one that we said that one is in accordance, especially the one where they send the anonymous, they still try to find a way for contact them through the person who submit the application.